to me. What did they want?
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it.
Hey, it's bigger than I remember.
That's what she said.
Damn, it's gonna survive much more of that beating.
Yeah, we better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry.
You were too busy dying. Ah, fuck. What now?
Wang, come back here. Please. Let's talk about this.
I won't let you kill Hoji. You already lied to me once. Why should it be any different this time?
Cut him off! Cut him off! Cut him off!
There. Finding that off button took way too long.
I grew a conscience?
Oh, how very human of you. Nothing like a conscience to mess up a lucrative career. You teamed up with Zella. All that idiot's ever tried to do is kill you.
Because I fought that dragon and it kicked my ass. I lost my mojo, man. With Zilla, I had a chance for some payback.
But instead of saving the world, you saved my behind.
Yeah, that was kind of a spur-of-the-moment thing. The bottom line? I guess I'd rather die with my friends than live in a world full of douchebags.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. But I think I might have a plan to save us and the world.
Everybody has one now, man. It's almost, like, mandatory.
Love it, your brother. You gotta keep up with the competition. I get it.
Guys aren't exactly helping.
Go, 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 you magnificent bastard! It's not gonna hold! Oh.
Thank you.
Hey, haven't you ever wondered where all these yokai are coming from?
Not really. I've been too busy killing them.
That dragon is transporting them from their realm to ours by laying demon eggs.
That is fucked up.
No, we can use it to our advantage. Listen, the yokai's come in different sizes, which means the eggs are an incubator capable of hatching whatever is necessary. I defeated that ugly bastard once. I can do it again. I just need to get my immortal soul into one of those demon eggs. What we're looking for is a big-ass yokai nest. Since the dragon delivered those eggs, we need a spot that's accessible from the air.
Dragon Mountain, the highest peak around. If we can reach the top of the dam, we'll be able to see how to get there. Would you look at that view?
Nice.
So, what was it like being dead?
Jeez, where to start? Basically, I found myself floating in a deep void of nothingness. A dark, old, empty, endless, empty oblivion.
Sounds kind of boring.
Boring? I tried to open up a little bit and you... You are such a dick.
And that's how it's done, baby! New catchphrase.
Still trying to pull off that superhero thing. Don't you think the market's a little bit oversaturated right now?
Shut up, Hoji. People need to learn the value of camaraderie and doing the right thing. I'm sure there's some demonic logic to it. Something to do with, like, demon Olympics, maybe?
You are very dead.
Oh.
should find another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living.
Make it! Freaky, slinking jack-in-the-box!
Is that him? Look out, look out, look out! The whole thing is going down!
No shit, Sherlock! I'm gonna put you back in the box, Jack! I think I'm gonna need therapy. Because mental health is health, kids. And there's no shame in seeking the help you need. Some?
Or you could just pull.
Who wants some wet?
Do you want me to open them?
Hey, Hoji, this is how I open doors. Why do you care how I open doors?
Could we just go? I'm tired of watching you work that door like you're trying to give it a kick in the ass.
After you, fuckface.
You are a dick.